Hello Orchid fans, Andre back again, and in this video I would like to present you the War Final Assault Compendium. As you see here behind my back, we have two War Final Assault machines, and we just love these machines. I think every day we are playing these machines and having a very nice death matches head to head, or we are playing in a team, it's just great. And yeah, I was very fascinated of this game, so I took the chance to create a compendium where I did some research on the internet and took all this information together in this War Final Assault compendium. The issue is that there are not so much information on the internet, so I contacted the old programming team, the development team, and conducted with them an interview, and they were very nice, very kind, and they also answered all to my questions. And this complete interview is the heart piece of this compendium, what I would like to show you right now. So let's have a look at this War Final Assault compendium. So we see here the different contents. I will give a small introduction. We will discuss the different characters, also with all the pictures of the characters, of the alternate characters here. A little bit about the weapons, tips and tricks general. Most of these information here, I took them from Game FAQ. So then always on nearly on every page there are some nice pictures here. We have the location of all pentabolt keys described with an image so that you don't miss the correct positions. Some curiosities what I found on the internet, so where they took a flight simulator and then they put in two War Final Assault games here to play against each other. This one is really interesting if you have a War Final Assault in your party room. There are some game options where you should have a look at it. So the recording of the War Final Assault game, for example, if you make a death game with your friends and would like to record it, putting on the internet. And now we are coming to the heart piece of this war compendium. This is the interview, and it starts here with the section one, the beginning. Here we see the different persons which helped me out. The first one is surely Bruce Rogers, who was the lead programmer of the game. Then we have Lauren Bryant, a very important person, who he was the producer of the game. Dave Shepard took over the complete hardware, yeah, and all the other guys here. And it's really interesting because at the beginning they are talking about how they came to Atari, how they joined Atari, how did they start, who had the idea of the game, who was then the realizer of the game, what problems did they have. Here we see, for example, a picture of the Atari's cafeteria with four War Final Assault machines which they used for testing. Yeah, and so on and so on. So we have here around 40 pages, and all important information are in this compendium. This is the version number one, but I already finished the version 1.2 with lots of more information. So this is the War Final Assault compendium, and yeah, thanks you very much. Bye bye and have fun. Ciao, ciao.